This is Brian Mullen, Assistant Director of Engineering for the City of Frisco. An innovative program will soon see autonomous autos in Frisco. Next month, Drive AI will begin a 6-month pilot program that will put the company's self-driving vehicles in Hall Park and the Star, with future expansion planned for Frisco Station. Drive AI will gradually roll its app out to office workers and residents in the area who will be able to use it to hail complimentary on-demand rides to nearby dining, retail, and entertainment options. The vehicles seat 3 people and incorporate laser scanners, cameras, radars, and digital billboards for safety. Additionally, the vehicles are a bright orange color to make it easier for other drivers and pedestrians to see them. The program was made possible through a public-private partnership between Drive AI and the Frisco Transportation Management Association, or TMA. It includes the City of Frisco, the Hall Group, Frisco Station Partners, the Star, and the Denton County Transportation Authority, which will administer the program. In southeast Frisco, construction on the roundabout at Ohio and Warren is expected to begin by the end of June. The first phase of the project will close the western half of the intersection while that half of the roundabout is built. The current northbound lanes of Ohio will be reconfigured to allow two-way traffic. Drivers on Warren Parkway will be detoured to Gaylord or John Hickman Parkways. Construction on the first phase is expected to last 3 months. The second phase of the project is scheduled to begin in late September and will close the other half of the intersection to traffic. During this phase, only southbound traffic will be allowed through the intersection on Ohio. Construction on the eastern half of the roundabout is scheduled to take 3 months. The full roundabout should be open to traffic in December. Federal funding will cover 80% of the $1.8 million project, with city funds covering 20%. On Main Street, construction crews continue to work on widening the road while Brazos Electric buries its lines. The contractor is currently paving lanes from 423 to Teal. All 6 lanes in this section are expected to be open to traffic by early July. Starting June 30th, construction on this project will close the intersection of Main and Legacy to north and southbound traffic. That traffic will be detoured to crossovers on Main Street at Kentland Drive and near Frisco Market Center. The intersection will be closed for approximately 6 weeks during construction and is scheduled to reopen August 10th. Work is being done all at once instead of in phases because phasing the project would add approximately 8 weeks to construction. The overall widening project from 423 to Dallas Parkway is expected to be complete in early 2019.